What's up, YouTube? So I'm here with iOS 10 looking at a bunch of the new changes, and one of the things that really stood out to me was the new control center in iOS 10. It's the same layout, but just kind of reorganized and represented in a much cleaner way, and I really like it. I really like how Apple's laid it out, where you have your music section split from the actual toggles here. And the buttons are a lot bigger, so it's easier to hit these, and you can choose the action menus. And even with the brightness, you're not bumping into the top ones here. Like, there's enough room for you to adjust with. So with this here, it works with, like, the music player built in or Spotify, other music players. You have your options to stream your media, and then just, like, over here, your AirDrop, and then you have the screen sharing as well too, where you could do like mirroring to an Apple TV. Besides not being able to change the toggles, there is still hope that Apple will change that up. This is the in settings here. We still have the same settings we had in iOS 9, but you never know. As betas go along, hopefully they will allow us to customize some of these ones here, because I really don't use airplane mode that often. And I've seen a lot of people with the moon stuck on, and they have no idea that their phone's in meeting mode. So if you're able to customize those, that would be pretty cool. Either way, Apple's still gone a good way with this, so really impressed. I really like that. And yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Shoot me a like for the video, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you again next time. Cheers.